What are you doing? Why are you standing there? Kill them! Blackwell, order your men to kill these traitors!
Hold your swords.
I am your emperor! I demand you kill them. You must obey me. You will cut them down this instant. You pick up your sword and cut them down. Cut them down, I say. Then I am undone. It wasn't me. I am innocent. It was her, Morag. She murdered the children, not me. You can keep the crown. Here, take it. Please, Gorda, mercy.
The Emperor is dead. Long live the Emperor.
Whosoever takes off the head that wears the crown reigns supreme. You are Lord Protector of Cyrodiil and the Empire. Take your rightful place upon the throne of Dragonborn King.
After you.
Yeah!
interest in absolute, unwavering righteousness. If you would kindly permit me to, and I am sure you'll agree, tie up a few loose ends.
We have to nip it in the bud, so to speak. All of them.
My lady, you look quite peakish. Are you unwell?
I am with child.